What happened?
What the fuck is going on? Is there one missile?
Okay, the dark path to righteousness is beyond what you see yourself to be. I'm running the phrase through lexical databases, but not getting anything. Continue searching the house. Maybe its meaning will become apparent.
It looks like it's about me.
It is. Did a quick scan. There's a few newspaper stories about your investigations. It's even got internal bureau newsletter articles on your career progress, promotions, postings, things like that. The last few pages are newspaper clippings about serial killers not being found. Some of these are circled in red, with a big exclamation point beside them. Looks kind of like our serial killer X has been following your life and career pretty closely.
Yeah, but why?
Maybe he likes a challenge. Maybe he's chosen you to go up against and he's trying to understand his enemy.
Maybe. Maybe, but I don't know. Seems more to it than that.
Anymore. My ears. My hands.
I figured where I put the axe. I had it, I know. Alright, I don't remember.
Damn it, this is starting to piss me off.
Referencing print. A positive match. This guy's Carl Anderson, the one the press calls the torturer.
Christ, it looks like serial killer X got to him, painted him up, tortured him, drove him to suicide, just like Anderson did to his victims.
Our man must be near. Be careful.
Your lab access is terminated as of now. Taxpayers wouldn't like you using resources when you're officially on suspension.
Farrell, listen to me. Talk to Rosa. We're this close to getting the guy.
I don't know what poor innocent schmuck you're chasing, but stop it now. Come into the bureau. Give yourself up and we'll talk. There are things we need to discuss.
I can't do it, Farrell.
Then play it your way, but we'll find you. Count on it.
Looks like you're on your own, Thomas.
Carl? Carl?
Come on, Mr. Torturer. Don't you want to know what it feels like? We're not even half done. Carl, you know how this will end. I was put on this earth to bring you to justice. Your fate is in my hands.
Alright guys, that was the end of chapter 9. That's video chapter 10. That would be the end of the playthrough. Alright guys, bye.